place where we want to be. So more than 10 years in the interior design show Toronto, presenting beautiful products to a sophisticated audience.
You know, you get that many people coming to see your product, so many more than we would typically get on a weekend or even through a month at the stores.
We get to engage with the builders, architects, designers, and homeowners. That allows us to talk to them in 3-4 days. As opposed to over a year.
You get people that are buying their first house, or you're getting the 40 to 60 year olds who are downsizing and buying their first condo and they're looking to get something special.
I have people from Vancouver coming in, people from Oakville coming in, people from Halifax coming in. It's a great place for all of my people to meet their customer.
We took a chance last year and we came in and the success was phenomenal because we're able to reach out to architects and designers. By Monday tearing down, heading home, we had 580 emails on Monday morning, so we were ecstatic.
We're from Montreal, so of course Quebec is a really big market, but we want to branch out to the rest of Canada.
It's a great place to meet other designers and to also be inspired by their thought process and their products as well.
Areas like Studio North are very important for young designers, upcoming designers.
You can sort of start to gauge as an early design career, like what's going to work, what isn't going to work.
I chose IDS because it's the one place that will allow you to just come up with an idea and get it all out in the market.
It was really lucky for me this year that the Maker Section came up because I felt like I was ready to sort of move on to the main show floor.
The Maker Section was great because as a small company, we could get in a space next to the big guys.
We got a little love from Design Line.
They featured me on the Azure Magazine website.
I had an interview with CBC Radio.
Though we're manufactured here locally, we distribute across North America. That not just the local media, but the North American media is perfect for us.
Together we've been able to bring really some of the most important design talent and international design talent to a Canadian audience.
It's so inspiring to see all the incredible things that Canadian and international designers and artists are making and bringing to market.
Whether it's a stone garden, the kitchen deconstructed, or even the swings, we get to do this with global designers, and we get to have a lot of fun with it, and we get to launch it at IDS.
We oftentimes will find unique ways to partner with IDS. It gives us the platform, as you say, to express our brand and sort of show what we do in unique ways.